Thanks for showing us, by the way.
Yeah.
Construction happening is out here. I've got a call into some gathering places, thinking maybe they can help us figure out how to get the water away from the building. But, you know, they just want to come and give you a quote for brand new gathering. And I'm like, well, I'm not sure if we need that. But, you know, I guess I need to just say, okay.
You know,
and then when they get here, see what they'll.
So and the water came up to the top of the steps, right?
Yes, it was.
And it was all the way into the facility, yes, right?
When I was here,
you didn't realize your job was going to be.
Hey, what's up, Lori? We're getting a tour inside the building.
This is the way you get shot in small towns.
Well, we wanted to see the inside of the. Have you been in this part of the building yet? So,
Oh my goodness! Look at all the.
Watch your step.
Leave it open. I don't want to get trapped in here with the smell. Yeah.
So this was the sanctuary.
Yeah. So you have to watch your step. You know, so we had that whole thing with the guy coming wanting us to not take up the floor. But when we took up the floor, we were like, oh, yeah, we were right. There was something stinking under here, and I needed to come out.
I'm scared to death to walk on it.
Yeah.
I remember when my team got here, you guys were just getting ready to pull up the carpet.
Yeah.
And the pews had been moved by that point.
Right. So we got those out of here fast, and then we just cleaned the bottom of them.
Yeah. And there's no smell.
We haven't seen any mold growing on them, so they seem fine.
I'm sure you've seen last of this, Lori. Watch out for the whole Molly.
I'm just not going to walk.
All right, Lori, protect Molly. I've never seen this part or not. It was kind of
weird.
My gosh.
And this is that was our stage. I can still smell all the mold.
In the ditch when you came in.
Yes. Oh.